Isn't that the whole truth of it, Karuna? Now I see it clearly.
What do you mean by that?
No matter what, the sand will always protect you. But that is not Shukaku's power. It belongs to your mother. It's Karuna's.
Shukaku, the sand spirit, is a living soul bent towards the purpose of war. But when the sand that you wield automatically rushes in to protect you, that is your mother's love.